What's good, everybody? MidMorning Soul here, and another Dr. Mario World video is due. Not much is popping off in Mario Kart Tour, and I don't feel like using a quick ticket, so we're just gonna go ahead and explore that new area we got a hold of. So let's do it. Okay, so nothing came up. So we are in area 2 and level 41. No, we're good. How do you switch doctors? Hold on. No. I want to try Dr. Toad. In case you, don't remember, I finally got Dr. Toad. Selects locations 5 at random and eliminates objects at those locations. That is... Oh, I was like, oh, okay, that's weird. Stage mode. Selects locations 20 at random and eliminates objects at those locations. So it's not a set row or column, but just anywhere. It's going to be interesting. Let's try them out. And Goomba's the only assistant I can get, so... Oh, I didn't switch to him. No. Okay. Sorry, I'm like... But... Alrighty! There's the cutie, and he's looking quite proper in his lab coat, shirt and tie, and whatever you call that, I guess that's a Toad's version of slacks. Okay, viruses protected by bubbles will float upward toward the top of the screen. I guess that's it. All right. So that might not be a bad thing, I guess. Okay, so... Jeez Louise. More of a pain in the butt than I could imagine. Let's just pop those bubbles. Pop, pop, pop. Shucks. Okay. There's no green. And shucks. Alright, so let's just use a special. Oh, it misses! It can miss. Oh, you gotta be... gotta be shartling me. No, I don't know if that was a good idea. Okay. Alright, we gooch, y'all. We got it. No, we don't got it. I wasted another capsule. That's horrible. But it's a 3-star, so we'll take it. Okay. Are you having a good time? No. Is there something? Later, later. Stage 42. I'm like, come on, man. I'm doing a YouTube video. Rude. Ready, go. Shucks. Okay, well. Oh, well, that works. That rustles my jimmies that the toad special can miss. Well, what? Well, I messed up. Oh, wait. Bro, that special sucks. Special blows butt. Well, now I'm fucked up. I gotta commit to that. Well, at least I got, 2 stars. Yo, them bubbles kind of messed me up. That's okay. 3 star anyway. Hold up. Oh, I guess my avatar is just who I selected first. Kind of would have wanted to change that, but it's okay. Ah. All those bums. Know exactly what to do. Ooh, yeah, let me tell you something. The weather's been pretty shit today. I was in my house, like, just relaxing for the most part. Oh. Don't want to get too overzealous. We go, we're done. Yeah, I think it's giving me like a false sense of security. If you know. Just saying. Making me think I'm doing something good. But we shall press onward. Stage 44. Okay. I guess I would go for... Barely didn't, it didn't even hit anything. Ugh. I guess it charges up faster, but. No! Well, I done goofed that one up. Come on. Oh my gosh. You get to be shartling me. There we go. Whatever, it's a 3-star. It probably could have been done better, y'all, but it is what it is. Stage 45. Hidden coins. I will say that I like hidden coins a little bit more than just the regular eliminate all the viruses. Just me, though. Nice. Not nice, because I didn't get there. His special charges up really fast, which I could appreciate. Damn it. No. Yeah, that was a missed drop. How is this gonna work? Red and a double red. And then whatever, it's gonna go there. Boom, and that's not 2 stars. I'm a little worried. Come on. Oof, alright, we're good. Folks, 3 stars or bust. Give me that coin. I'm broke. Hurting for money. Alright, stage 46. Let us proceed. Okay. Y'all? Whatever. Really? Oh, wait. Oof. Oof, I almost made a mistake with that one. Bro, stop giving me blues, they're all dead. Stop giving me reds, they're all dead too. Okay. Wow. Just give me one more. Give me one more green. Gooch. Gooch, folks. I wasn't worried one bit. No! No, we gotta retry it. No. Gotta have 3 stars, man. 3 stars or bust. So, I wasted too many capsules. You know, I could've... Oh, you gotta wait until... Ugh. Alright, this is rather peculiar. Shit, we'll just put it right here for now. No, flip the damn thing. I couldn't flip it. I might have to redo. This is not good. I done goofed. Oh my gosh, I goofed in this part in the where the red and blue capsules are. Yeah, I'm a dumb bee. No. Oh my god, man. Come on. Okay, you know what? Screw it. We'll restart because this is not a 3-star run. No, I could have used that. I could have freaking used that to wedge. Oh, I want to restart. Oh, Jesus. And man, am I so glad that I didn't use a big ass SSID to reconnect my stuff to the internet. Alright. We'll just put it there. No, I wanted to put it there. Shit. Damn it, that might have cost me. Oh my gosh.
No.
Oh my gosh. No, that cost me the 3-star. That damn misdrop. I'm sorry, y'all. But I just want to have a clean slate. Put the wrong damn color down there. Damn, I don't think this is enough. Okay, you know what? I'll come back to the stage. Oh, y'all. Oh, you know what? Let me turn my internet back on for the Amazon stick. Okay, connect. Yeah. All right, let's see. No, I could have. Damn it. I guess you, damn it. No, wait, other way. Yeah, that's a 3-star for sure. Or I might come back and do that one with Bowser. How about that? Oh, what is this? Okay, well, No. There we go. No, I meant to put it in that space. God dog it. No. Oh my gosh. No. No. Well. I don't think this is a 3-star either. Nope. Sasha's losing her touch. Wait, what? What? No, I didn't say that. So yeah, I'll retry him with Bowser. Okay. No, it would have floated. Never mind. It would have floated to the top. No, shit. Methinks I should not have done that. Shut up. Alright, let's see what that nets us. I think, like, you have to have capsules in the double digits to get 3 stars. A guaranteed 3 stars, but hey, 9 is pretty close enough. Okay. Give me that 1 coin. I don't take any thing for granted with the stragglers, hidden coins, I'm here for it. Alright. Okay. But I don't know if that was a good, I don't know if that was a good move, to be honest. Get over here. Of course you didn't detonate near the bomb. Why would you? Damn you. Wait. Ooh. So. Thank you. No, lay it horizontal. Alright, well. Yeah, that's not gonna do shit. Okay, bomb blow up. Hey, bomb, don't blow up. Alright. Oh, come on. What? Okay. Alright, we should be good for the 3-star. There we go. Okay, so if Sasha actually was worth a damn, the video would have ended here. But because I'm not, I'm gonna try once more, each level once more with Bowser. And if I don't get it, then I'll do it off camera. Alright, Bowser. Let's get to work. Yeah, bubbles are annoying. I don't really care for them. Okay. Wait, no. I made the same mistake as before. Fuck. Let's go ahead. Of course, it's like rawr. Come on. Get rid of this one. Okay. I'll just match them right here. No. Mm-hmm. Damn it. Yeah, no, this is really bad. Oh, y'all, this is bad. No. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Might as well make the video an hour if needs be. But blue goes in the center, not green, Sasha. Get it together. Yeah, that was a bad one. No. Oh, I did not want to put it there. Okay, well, I kind of goofed. Not 3 stars. Damn it. Okay. Let me try the other one. Because I'm feeling kind of down right now. Wow, that's really loud. So yeah, I'm actually watching a BSG marathon, which is pretty cool. But I No, I just... Damn, I'm not fast enough. No, oh my god, I messed up. A lot of missed drops, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Let me try again. Thank you. All right, come on. This gotta be a 3-star. Yes. All right, so stage 48 is Gucci, but stage 46 is another problem. We'll give it one more try with stage 46. Fingers crossed we can end on a good note. Because these bubbles are a pain in the ass. Exactly where. No, I fucked up. Telling you, man, these missed drops, they will be the death of me. Not okay. Come on. Oh, y'all. Oh, shit. Alright, that's it. So, I doubt this is a 3-star, but I'm gonna go ahead and, let's give it one more go. I swear. Let's get rid of that one. Okay, I'm in a bit better shape. I will admit that. Just put go there. No! Well. Damn. Alright. Please let that be it. Let this be it. Okay. Yes. We can finally end after 1 hour and 5 minutes of gameplay, y'all. We are caught up. 3 stars, as usual. So yeah, folks, we're gonna stop right there. Level 51 when we come back. And folks, this is Midmorning Soul signing off. Y'all know my philosophy on this YouTube shit. View what you wanna, do what you wanna, and I'll see you folks in the next episode. So until then, my friends, take care, take it easy, and peace.